Wake up, Kenway.
What's that about?
He left this morning with the galleon. As faith, we'll discover a good use for this old cove ourselves.
Aye, we'll make something of it in time. We could keep a fleet here if we like. And with a bit of fixing up, it'd be a decent place to call home. Might even convince my wife to come one day.
You're married, are you?
In God's eyes, I am. She left me some time ago.
Even so, keep that fact hid away. Most of these pirates don't respect a man with higher commitments than rum and plunder.
Upon mine honor, let me know if you find anything.
Odd-looking things, aren't they? Old and weathered.
Is this what they call Mayan? Or is it Aztec?
Are you good with riddles, Edward? Puzzles and ponderings and the like.
No worse than the next man, why?
I think you've a natural gift for it. The way you think and work. The way you understand the world.
Well, I don't know about that. You're talking in riddles now and I don't understand a word.
Clamber on top of this thing here, will you? Help me solve something. Concentrate and focus all your senses. Look past shadow and sound, deep into matter, until you see and hear a kind of shimmering.
A shimmering?
You understand?
I think so. Ah, right. I know this feeling. I have since I was a lad. It's like using every sense at once, isn't it? To see sounds and hear shapes. Quite a combination.
Every man and woman on this earth has in them a kind of intuition hidden deep away.
I've had...
You are a gifted man, Edward.
Has a strange look. Is it worth something?
Nothing you can spend. But if you find all of them, it'll lead to something grand.
How many?
A few dozen, I think. This way. I've something else to show you. Found something else just here. I think you'll take this secret much faster.
Now this has the makings of a mystery.
Here we are. What do you think?
I think Monsieur Ducasse was a man of many secrets.
Aye, and look here. A solid staircase leading God knows where. What do you suppose lies at the top?
From what I knew of Ducasse, I wouldn't be surprised to find eclectic instruments of torture and villainy. An Iron Maiden or a collection of thumbscrews.
Or a pair of anguish.
Not a nice way to kick off. But that is some damn fine gear.
Try the key you took from Ducasse.
That's one. Only four left.
Aye. It might be that these four Templars have them. See the names here? They've been sent to kill these four targets.
Hang me, that's the map I sold to Governor Torres in Havana. He said it marked the location of assassin encampments.
You think maybe you owe them a bit of warning, then? If you have any kind of heart beating in that chest.
Suppose I could. If it leads me to the four other keys.
Bad excuse is better than none at all.
Leaving already?
I think this cove suits you best, Edward. Better than that costume does.
Oh, come on now. We're pirates, kid. We take as we please and become who we like. Self-made men.
But that look ain't you. It's not who you are.
Who am I, then?
Hard to tell some days. All I know is you like dangerous prizes.
Like the Observatory? I think you know more about that than you let on in NASA.
You noticed that, did you? Meet me at 20 degrees, 3 minutes latitude, just off the coast of Yucatan. I'll have something to show you there in a few weeks' time.
Captain, how's the helm?
Stay sharp, lads.
Sighted off the larboard bow. We have him on the line.
Hold tight, lads.
Nice one. Yes. Got you now, fish! Finish him off, sir!
The bastard's torn the rope!
Something's coming.
Look out! Starboard bow! Secure the rope!
Fish. He's pulling, Captain!
Well done, Captain.
Call down and clue up.
Furl the men, reef those gallants.
Loose and catch the wind.
Fire!
Don't wipe them out!
Fire! You'll be swim, do you?
us there!
Ready to fire, sir!
Wall ship incoming!
I could use some good men.
We now have the materials required.
Main jump, let's go!
Running down to Cuba, waiting boys to Cuba.